thousands in the crowd. On the tables and the ball sort of holding up. So, yeah, that.
But in that situation, well. Oh, well done, Timo Boll again. The first attempt, Marlong and Timo begins to serve fast. Oh, very, very.
And it's close, that's when they're at their best.
Oh, what defence.
Amazing how many of these sets can suddenly be at 10 all from nothing. When, of course, there was four set points, get your forehand in as much as you can with it.
Well, he almost skimmed the back
of control, and you don't need to hit the ball that hard. Decision. You're having to react and not dictate.
It has been Marlong and Timo Boll have dictated the flow of traffic here in game number three. Back on the game, serving first here in game four. All about Marlong, just exploding into life. Under pressure here from Long and Boll. And again, it's a very simplistic game. So impressive. So taking out the first attempt, smoothly into the next round, Marlong and Timo Boll. And the crowd show appreciation here for Boll and Long.